up, guys? It's Lalo. And today we are with my cousin Ivan. And today we are be doing the Bean Boozle Challenge. As you can see, we have our beans and spinning thing. And we have like bowls, so like when we get the nasty ones, we just like spit it out. And let's just get straight to it.
Alright, so we're gonna just be going by no order. So here you go. I'm gonna spin this thing real quick.
Yep.
Alright. 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 So this one landed on
lime or long clipping. So that's gonna be so terrible.
Alright, let's do it. Alright, so I think it's
I think it's
CJ. Alright, so ready?
Count three.
One, two, three. Yeah, I got long clipping, but it's not that bad. You got to swallow me.
I don't know what this is.
This long clipping for me. It tastes like
I think
long.
It's lime.
Just kidding.
I think it's lime.
Alright, so he got a good one. I got no good one. So now he's gonna spin it.
Alright, let's do this. Alright, I'll spin. Alright, we got
booger or juicy pear.
We got booger and juicy pear.
Alright. Alright, let's see how that looks. Alright, so we're just gonna grab this.
No.
As you guys can see here.
Yep.
Right there.
Right here? Yeah, right. Oh, this is gonna be so terrible.
Ugh, bro, I hope I don't get boogers. Alright, ready? Set. Go.
Alright guys, I think we both got
boogers.
Bad ones.
Alright. So far it's going bad for me. So it's
wait, what?
It's stinky socks or tutti frutti.
Oh, frick.
Bro, the first time I tasted this, it was so nasty. I spit it out at Denny's.
Oh, I'm so scared.
Oh god, I was so scared of that. I don't know how you're gonna do it.
Alright, we got the good ones. Berry glue or toothpaste?
I need toothpaste.
Yeah.
They're
both good. So, I think this is gonna be a good
one. Ready?
Two, one.
I got toothpaste, but that's what I wanted.
Toothpaste.
Tastes like
this toothpaste.
Feels like you just squeeze like a whole toothpaste, like.
Oh yeah. Good.
If we get dead fish, I'm gonna die.
I know.
Oh my god. Did that really happen? It said dead fish or strawberry.
Do we really have to do this?
Look at that. Dead fish or strawberry. Oh, hell no.
Oh,
hell no.
Oh. I hope I don't get the bad one.
Oh,
no. I'm literally shaky right now.
Alright, let's go.
Wait, is it this one?
Down.
Oh, frick. But if I get dead fish, I'm gonna die, dude.
Alright,
1, 2, 3. Strawberry banana, guys. Strawberry banana.
It's dead fish.
Oh god.
Oh, it's gonna stink up my breath.
That's good.
Oh.
It tastes like yogurt, like strawberry yogurt.
Yogurt?
Alright.
You see it?
Chocolate.
Oh, canned dog food or chocolate pudding? All right, let's get it.
Oh, frick.
Let's get straight into it. All right, 1, 2, 3.
Chocolate pudding.
Yeah. That's a W.
Uh-huh. Woo. I saw them.
Sorry, y'all, I'm gonna record right here, you know? She be making them big bills.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Spin it.
All right. And we got Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks again. Nah.
Yeah,
gotta get a different one.
Same thing.
Alright, we're gonna get some. That's rotten egg or buttered popcorn? Woohoo! I want some rotten egg, low key. Let me get this.
I'm so scared.
Ready?
No!
Set. Chewing, I would have died. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Why?
Why?
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, hold up.
Happened to
hold up.
Oh my gosh.
I need some water, dude. I try to keep chewing.
Mine looks like an egg.
Oh, I don't want to show you guys. But look. Look at that. Look at that, Steph.
You see right here?
Look.
It kind of looks like an egg.
Hell no. All right.
Let's move on. All
right. Let's move on, guys. Anyways. For a challenge, I recommend you guys do this.
Yep. Oh, I can't spin it. Hold on. I think.
Oh, that tastes is still in my mouth. All
right. We got. So we already got that one. So let's try spinning again. Here, you spin it. I don't know.
So that's the same thing. I think there's only one more left. Oh no, two. Same thing. Only one more left is peach barf or spoiled moldy cheese. Oh no, spoiled milk. Oh dang. Oh no. Sorry guys, it's taking up your time. Oh, I landed on spoiled milk or coconut.
Oh no!
Like spoiled milk? Really? I drank that before. She was lit. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. That, I hope it's not lit.
I think I drank spoiled.
Look at that white polar bear, dude. Look at that, man. Oh, God.
There's I think I smelled something. Bad.
Alright. If you guys are not following him yet, follow Funny Mike. Make sure. He'll make you die. Alright. One. Two. Three. Why does it taste so bad?
I know, I thought it was gonna be good.
Dude, what the? Two more left. It's either Peter Barf or it's moldy cheese or caramel corn. Fortunately. Oh my God, bro. Oh, peach or barf? Yes. All right, let's do it. God. Peach or barf? Is the dark one like this?
Now,
why do they change them? Like, only one more left, and that is
what caramel is corn or moldy cheese.
Oh, hell no! All right,
spin it.
You guys didn't know I'm 13 and he is 9 years old.
Yep, I'm about to turn 10. I'm not actually gonna turn 10. I am gonna turn 10.
Oh, yeah. Moldy cheese or caramel corn. Let's eat it, Bobby. That is the most lightest one. So that, of course, is going to be... That's that. We have to find one that's light.
Yeah, like
ugly. Oh, like this.
Okay.
Yeah, like that. Yes, the one.
Yeah.
Hey, girl, you always get a play nasty, guys.
Alright. The last one. Come on.
Adventure. Ready? Go. One, two, three. Come on, corn. Like moldy.
I hope you like this video. If you do, please like, subscribe, and comment. And we will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.